We asked this learned guinea pig if listening to audiobooks counts as reading. Francis says yes!